Hey guys, it's Victoria. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be reviewing the Smashbox Ablaze Collection. So I have the eyeshadow palette and the face palette. And so this is kind of like an first impressions tutorial review for you guys. So I hope you guys like it and let's get started. So I'm gonna start out by priming my lids with some concealer. I'm using the Smashbox Covershot Ablaze eyeshadow palette, and this palette just like screams fall colors. So pretty. I'm going to go into the shade Relax, which is just a light matte cream color, and I'm applying that all over my lids. I'm going to go into the shade Throwback. I'm just adding that into my crease. Now I'm going to go into the shade Nirvana, which is a very pretty matte burgundy color. It actually has a little bit of shimmer in it. And I'm going to apply that to my lids. So I just applied that burgundy color all over my lids. Now I'm going into the shade Dark Horse. And I'm going to apply that to the outer corners, slightly into my crease, and also to the inner corner. This is just gonna deepen it up and help to make the look a little bit more smoky. I'm going back into the shade Throwback, and I'm just adding that into my crease. And now I'm going to add a little bit of the shade Torch, and I'm going to apply that just to my crease. And then I'm going to add the shade Moccasin right to my brow bone. Now I'm adding a little bit of the shade Delirious, which is this color. I'm just adding that to the inner quarter part of my eye, along with a little bit of the shade Siesta. Now I'm going to just take a break from the eyes and go onto the face. I'm going to use some Smashbox Photo Finish Primer and just apply that all over my face. And now I'm using the Tarte Shape Tape Foundation. I'm just blending this in with my Beauty Blender. Now I'm using the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. I'm just applying that everywhere I would normally highlight. And then I'm going to blend that in with my Beauty Blender. Now I'm just setting my makeup with a little bit of powder, just lightly because we're still going to use a translucent loose powder. And now I'm using the Smashbox Ablaze Face Palette. And this is how it looks. Super pretty blushes and bronzers and highlighter. Everything's very like gold toned in this collection, so it's definitely perfect for fall. So I'm going to just go into the lighter contour shade that's in the shade Suntan. And because I don't know how well it's gonna show up, so I don't wanna use a darker shade just yet. I'm also going to contour my nose. And now I'm using the Laura Mercier translucent powder, and I'm just going to clean up some of this contour, also apply it underneath my eyes. I'm going to go back into that darker contour, which is the shade Get Heated, and I'm just going to lightly add some of that. Just going to dust this powder off. I'm going to use both of these blushes in the shade Claim to Fame and Fire Sign, and I'm just going to lightly mix them. And now I'm going to mix the two highlighters in the shade Filtered and Sunshine. I'm also going to use these two highlighting shades for my inner corner. So for my lower lash line, I'm going to go back into this shade and add that to my lower lash line and really try to smoke it out. And then I'm going into the burgundy shade, going into the dark brown, and just adding that towards the outer part my lower lash line. Now I'm using a matte black liquid liner, and I'm just going to do my wings. So now I'm going to use this NYX metallic eyeliner in the shade Gold, and I'm just going to use this for my waterline. I feel like it might look really cool with all the burgundy and fall colors. I feel like gold really goes with this color combo, so. Now I'm going to apply some Ardell Wispies. I'm using the Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara. So I'm going to use this NYX pencil in the shade Copper, and I'm going to just line my lips. And now I'm going to use this deep liquid lipstick in the shade Gorg. This is from the Kylie Cosmetics Coco Collection. This is the finished look. It's super burgundy and smoky. That is it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell button when you subscribe. It's right next to it so you get post notifications of when I upload every single new video. This Ablaze collection is super gorgeous. And I will leave the prices down below for you guys along with a link to both palettes so you guys can go check them out. So you guys can also find me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, which I will link down below in the description along with all of the products that I used in today's video. So I hope you guys liked it and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye!